If a gunman walked into your office building, would you know what to do to protect yourself? Tonight we're getting some advice from a new video that one local city government wants you to see. Kathleen O'Toole shows you how it might be able to save your life. Kathleen?
Todd, the video tries to make things real simple. First, they say run. Try to get out of a gunman's way. Second, if you can't run, get away and hide. And if that is not an option, well, pick up the biggest thing you can and fight back. It's dramatic and graphic.
It may feel like just another day at the office.
Video of a simulation of a mass gunman on the loose.
I sometimes think if that were to happen, what would I do?
Edmund James stylist Rasan Farrell isn't going to lie. Even though she works in one of the most beautiful salons around, she's made plans in her head in the event of a shooting.
Would I attack back? Would I hide? I don't know. I've never been put in a situation like that. I worry more when I'm with my children. What would I do if my children were with me?
Her colleague, too.
It definitely makes me second guess on whether or not to go to certain places. You know, when you hear these things, it's so tragic, and you're like, well, that could happen to me then. You know, it happened in middle America.
After the Colorado movie shooting in Sandy Hook Elementary, people know violence in the workplace is a reality. And that's why the city of Palm Beach Gardens has put a link to this video that demonstrates what to do if a shooting starts right on its website's homepage.
Always try and escape or evacuate, even when others insist on staying.
It was scary. I did not enjoy watching it.
Council member Joe Russo says the chief of police asked them to post the video, and watching it was chilling.
In fact, as I'm sitting there in a council meeting and watching this video, I'm already planning how I would leave the council chambers in case we had an incident. And that's the greatest part about that video. It gets everybody to think.
The message, first option, run. Next, hide. Last resort, fight like there's no tomorrow.
And commit to taking the shooter down, no matter what.
Now, Todd, before you think, well, maybe the video's a little schmaltzy, I actually learned two important things in that hide mode. Of course, silence your cell phone, but also turn off the vibration mode. And also, when law enforcement does come, well, don't be pointing like the gunman's down that way or the gunman's over there, because guess what? This could be mistaken for a gun. Learned a couple of things. If you want to see the video, we put a link to it on our website, WPBF.com. Just go there. It's right there on the homepage. Reporting live in Palm Beach Gardens, I'm Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.